Okay, we only need 5 more of these now. Let's see, let's get this. That's the last health upgrade. And some of these. Blue milk mushrooms.
Scream, fucker.
There should be a cave nearby. I even think this mission is inside that cave. Oh, no, no. This is not what I want. Wait. Oh yeah, I do. That's a dire Karagor, I think. Okay, come here. Maybe should fight them out in the open. Oops. Come on, die. I'm out of arrows. Oh, oh damn, this is bad. It's dead. Now for the big one. Yeah, we'll let them deal with it. Oh, he's dead. Okay, here we go. Come on then, charge. I said charge. Okay, here we go, come on.
Torvin!
Now that was a hard one.
Alright.
The
real question is,
let's go.
Are you ready to travel it? Whatever happens during the hunt, think, what would Torvin do? Actually, that's a good life lesson for you to follow always. I pray your training sticks, or else you'll stick to the wall once the mighty Graug hurls you there.
I'm ready to fight the Graug.
And that's just what you do. Fight. No art, no finesse. The hunt isn't about swinging and slashing, it's bigger than that!
From your perspective, Dwarf, everything is bigger.
Yes, this Graug is very, very big! Oh wait, you're mocking me. Graugs are one of the oldest species of Mordor, and the deadliest by far. It's been a long time since I faced this Graug. Let us hope time wasn't as gentle to him as it was to me. My old partner and I once tracked a Graug from Mount Dolmed to Nogrod. We finally slayed it and got stuck under his leg for 2 days. Ah, those were fun times. Last time I saw the beast was when my old partner and I tracked it into his dwelling.
How did you get out alive?
Luck. The Graug knocked me senseless. When I came to, it had ended my partner. Facing that creature alone was a death sentence. I'd been hunting this Graug for almost a decade. That's a lot of years of dedication to one beast.
Dedication? Or a sign you preach better than you hunt?
Oh, that's funny, Captain. I'll be sure to laugh when the beast eats you alive.
And let's hope it doesn't.
Graug will be my legacy. Dwarves will tell tales of Torvin the Hunter for generations. And I'll have them throw your name in there somewhere.
Whoa! The Caragors are too quiet. I don't think the Graug is home.
Then we go in and we wait.
Ambush? How military.
I like it.
It's an axe.
It's just as sharp as the day our father made it.
going toe-to-toe for this.
The now has fallen. History repeats itself.
Let's just do as Torben said. Rule number one, we... Never mind, we improvise! It's too strong! I must attack from afar! A shot to the skull will disorient him!
The pillar there. Last one, no, one more. There we go. And the amount of arrows. There we go. Don't have any focus. Thank you.
I think he's dead.
Well, that's what I call beast hunting, eh?
Indeed, indeed.
Next time I'm not gonna let you have all the fun.
Oh, no, no. This is the last time. I have other prey to pursue.
Well, you need help on your journey, so what do you say? We put
No, Torvin. I have to do this on my own.
If you survive, come to the Blue Mountains, eh? And lots of friends that will drink until their kegs run dry.
I've seen how much a dwarf can drink. I do hope our paths cross again.
Right. Now how do I get you out of here?
Rangers of the Black Gate, I am Halas, your new commander. I am proud to lead you, defending Gondor, should the Nameless One ever return. Stay forever strong.
I hope that Torvin finds his way home, now that his hunt is over.
If he does, then he will find his home is not as he left it.
Yeah, nice. See, still have a lot of stuff up here. And let's go for the next story mission. Wait, did we need... Yeah, we need 3 blue mushrooms. I see one over here. Cave somewhere nearby. There it is. Let's hope it has some mushrooms. I see one blue, I see two blue. Perfect. There we go. Survival challenge 10. Is that the last one, maybe? I think that was the last. Yeah, let's see. 5 more main missions. Need 11 more of these. Almost done with everything. That was the last survival challenge. Need 2 more hunting challenges. Might finish it today. Wait. Oh. Never mind.
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Be broken.
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers. Willing or otherwise.
I'm a weak army. How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
That's Erisen. Nope. Don't want to climb. Just want to run.
To building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Okay.
Shall I show their insides the light of day?
That was close.
Gondorians are invaders. Men are scourged. These villains take our lands, but no
You're
more.
Made to be cowed
now,
by terror.
We take them back, and we take their lives as well. The end is too quick.
Gaze into the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save
the
you.
The gut? How shall we make them bleed?
Kill me, but darkness shall never rule Middle Earth.
Look at these. Here to slaughter us.
Mine is the sight that will pierce your mortal will. Let your hand be guided by silver.
There we go.
And be led to your redemption. You shall abide.
Oops, I missed.
The shore send you to our aid.
The queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orc spotted
us. I told you, the visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
Okay.
I see the ranger.
follow my will.
It is one thing to kill these Uruk, it is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.
Maybe an artifact around here, there it is.
Other forces in Mordor besides ourselves and Sauron.
Yes, these are the spies of Curunir.
Yeah, let's see. Yes, we'll go for these. Is that one going down or? No, he's not.
Gotta feed the war machine.
It does say kill no one, but what about branding? Does not mention branding.
Never good news. Yeah, I saw to it he didn't. All right, you stinking lot. Shut your gobs. Shut it! That's some terrible news here. Terrible. Once again, the filthy humans sided with the dwarves, who had help from those sanctimonious bastards, the elves, who were rescued by me. And I am not making this up. The damn giant eagles to slaughter thousands of our brethren in what we should all be calling the battle to unfairly gang up on the orcs. Our lands get invaded, our chieftains killed, and our people murdered. Where does it end? Well, I tell you, it ends here. And it ends right now. They can't stop the march of progress. They can't stop us!
These Uruk live for battle.
Then we shall not disappoint them.
Or more.
Successful hunt. Got my eye on my prize.
Yeah, let's see. I can. I hope I don't get detected. Let's see. Hope this works. Oh, you were detected. Yeah, that didn't work. Let's get all the collectibles then.
Time had grown used to seeing them, but the shorter one had grown cold, distant. He could read the leaves, the lines in the man's hand, the bumps on his head. He could see, you know? And I guess it got to him. The knowing. They'd go off together, and you could tell when they met up with the orcs. The sky would darken, and there would be hail, or rain, or winds that shook the trees. Then, sure enough, everything would clear. They never spoke about any of that. Although we'd always want to know. Best not, they'd say. The two were left without saying a word. Only it was funny lying. Because the shorter fellow left behind all his maps and the odd little board he used to see into the future. Traveling light, maybe. Or maybe... I don't know. Maybe you thought he'd have no more use for it.
Okay. What's the last? Oh wait, no. Two more.
Another mystery. Mordor is full of secrets.
The Order of Istari. Messengers sent to contest the will of Sauron. These two went east long ago and were never seen again.
Work on a piece like that. These beasts burn bloodfire. reputation precede you, but you've killed your last Uruk.
Okay.
We can't fight a man who moves like that! I've got you!
Two more.
Are making things mighty difficult. This might be my last one in a long while.
My wife and I, we need to be elsewhere.
The lockbox, open it now.
Why?
These are hard times, and I need to know you can pay up front. Well, now that's hardly enough for both.
We've always that's all I have. Please, my wife
should have saved more. Now, room for one on the boat. You decide.
There are still some paths open out of Mordor.
The more we can set Mordor to flame, the more people will reach freedom.
Okay, just need to hold the bridge. You'll never die!
suppose the talk's gone.
Well, that will keep them busy for a while. I need to hold this bridge for 50 seconds more. I can't let the torchbearers pass me. There we go. Let's see that one. I guess I need to go inside there again. Oh no, I didn't.
Stop hitting me!
What could be for London?
Giants betrayed us. Up ahead. They're close to death.
Staring at the mask. Slaves on the gun eye. The work that is
You brought this on yourself. Was it my choice?
You stabbed me. I don't kill him. There we go. Okay, he's my friend now. So what can I do with him?
Save us all. Don't give up.
I'm sorry I stand in the sleeper. He's just so ugly. I can't believe a creature so foul could have.
I don't want to fight that one. Let's avoid it. I did need some ghoul for the hunting challenge. I can't do it when I have that thing after me.
Ah!
your little worm! You're finished!
I am in your debt.
Cut me down! This chain will kill me! Thank you for freeing us, but I'm still so hungry. They took back what we stole. I need to find food.
Let's try this one again. One, I think. He's high up. I don't think they can see him up here. Could do this. See if that works.